COVID-19 vaccines may not protect you from this, study says. The rollout of several COVID-19 vaccines is an important milestone for mankind. While a few of these show promise in clinical trials, their efficacy may be tested against a SARS-CoV-2 variant. A new study suggested that the vaccines may not work on the 501Y.V2 or the South African variant. The research team took blood samples from 44 patients who recovered from COVID-19 before September 2020. That was the time when the new variant got first discovered in South Africa. They tested the samples to determine if the former patients developed neutralizing antibodies against that variant. Penny Moore, the study's senior author, said, "I think we should be alarmed. We saw a knockout. It was a scary result." Results revealed that around 50% of the 44 subjects had neutralizing antibodies. However, the defensive proteins couldn't protect them against the new variant. The subjects had no resistance against reinfection of COVID-19 caused by the South African strain. So, researchers wondered if vaccines would fare better compared to naturally produced antibodies. The other 50%, meanwhile, who had more severe COVID-19, were detected with weakened yet not entirely diminished immune responses to the new strain. Researchers linked that to their increased antibody response after being exposed to the coronavirus. Furthermore, tests conducted in the study unveiled two mutations in the spike proteins of the new variant. Current generation COVID-19 vaccines could induce immune responses by targeting those spike proteins. But with mutations, the spike proteins might resist the vaccine's effects. Think about a mismatch or using an incorrect size screwdriver to turn screws. The incorrect size makes it difficult to turn screws, which may lead to stripped screws. The South African variant has raised concerns internationally because of its potential to resist vaccines. According to Yahoo, virologist David Montefiore said that they know vaccines may be less effective. The question is, how less effective the vaccines would be? They need to answer it to better understand how the variant could disrupt vaccination efforts. Despite the mounting evidence, experts still recommend getting a COVID-19 vaccine and completing the whole dose regimen. Even though the vaccine may be less effective, it's better than without protection. Vaccinated people are likely to respond better than people who recovered from serious COVID-19. The study is released on BioRxiv in preprint and hasn't been peer-reviewed yet.